all honesty, I did not have any aspirations of being on the board, but after meeting with several community members that represented a broad representation of St. Louis County, it was implored upon me that I had an opportunity to help, to inform, and to lead in a way that was in alignment with my work and my mission as a professional and as a citizen.
How do you see yourself as helping on the police board?
Well, serving the function of the board, which again is to serve and be in charge, again using the words of the charter, of one of the police in the St. Louis County Police Department.
What's your interpretation of being in charge?
You know, being in charge is serving those who are in charge. So I think it's acting as a resource and acting as a guide to the police leadership and also to the police themselves. I also think it means reviewing the expansive policy I saw listed in the general orders as well as some other policy. I think there's a lot of rich language in there that perhaps is not living its fullest life in the practices of the department right now, and some new opportunity for policy and guidance. Also, as I understood it, one of the things that was very interesting to me is that the board's in charge of the training the police will have, and I'm an educator. That is my identity professionally. And so I've learned a lot about how to teach, train, and educate, not just intellectually in a lecture hall, but in real life experiences in a way that's honestly transformative. So I'm excited to think about how the board is not just leading, but serving and serving through that